Off the draw, the puck winds up in the blue paint, cleared away by Winnipeg. Now Danault scores! Phillip Danault fished it out of sticks and skates and wrists it in down low. Danault, the Kings' fifth goal, 5-0 LA.
Yeah, interesting right there what happens on that power play. The Kings have what you would call their second unit or just a makeshift unit. Danault has to do something to win the faceoff. What happens? He gets help here. And then it's just a scramble. Danault says, okay, I feel all that massive bodies in front, so that means the goaltender's got to be in a difficult position. Shovels it home.
Yeah, the work of that whole group freeing that puck up around the net, just the hungriness of pursuing that puck, brings it back, and Danault, knowing that he's got teammates in front of him, patiently waits for the loose puck, and then bangs it home.
You know, no question, Darryl, you know what's good? That one's going to be brought back by the coaches to show that it's not always just the sentiment. Like you said, everyone else, if they have that hunger, you get the loose puck.